Thank you. The city of Bell is in the news a lot right now, and what the, clearly with the controllers finding out the DA, the FBI, many agencies, that there's corruption down there well beyond the salaries, that this is extensive, goes beyond the city of Bell, and also seems to be corruption within adjoining cities, Cudahy, Vernon, Huntington Park, possibly, et cetera. Do you support the mayor of Huntington Park, John Noguez, who's running for a county assessor? He's had two campaign managers convicted of crimes, one a felony. He's a person that has a lot of, not necessarily illegal things that could be pointed out at this point, but a lot of things stink around him, just like they did with George Cole down in Bell, who went to jail, and a lot of those other people. Do you still support him? The LA Times won't support him and endorse him. Do you support him for county assessor, even though there seems to be a lot of stink around him?
First of all, Huntington Park isn't one of those cities that
George Cole operates extensively in that city, the Oldtimers Foundation.
He's not from Huntington Park, though. He's not an elected official. He's a former elected official in Bell. He's not an elected official.
But he has contracts with, through the Oldtimers that he controls, with Huntington Park. I just want to make sure the record's clear.
Pass it on to whoever.